just like that. Okay. See from the back there. Now, we're going to come down even more with those shoes. And then we want to kind of shape them. I'm just going to kind of okay, and then we bring it down like this. And what we want to do is to come across here, and we want to bring this, the shoes, okay, I'll show you. We'll come across this, and we want to bring the shoes, we're going to cut from the inside and bring the shoes sort of in with our feet or our pants. And just go around there, kind of bring, just like that, basically. And I'm going to just come across here like this, and cut this like this, in other words. Maybe we can take a little bit more off here. And a little bit more off here. Now, what do we have to do in the front? Of course, we have to separate our legs in the front. So we have to do that. So we make a cut in the front. And we make a cut in the front here. And then we separate the legs. Okay? Like that. All right, now let's go ahead and bring this all down quite a bit, not a whole lot, but enough to and on the sides, and of course the back, bring that down. Just like that. All right. And cut back here to bring this sort of down. And bring this also, let's bring this back. Sort of flatten that up a little bit. So it sort of evens up in the back, so there isn't a lot of. Okay, just sort of like that. All right, now. Let's bring that hair forward just a little bit. Okay. Now, what do we have to do? We have to kind of work on our front here. But it leaves us plenty of room for our face up in here. So let's draw our nose somewhere, probably about right in here, and make a cut, and let's go ahead and make our cuts on both sides. And then we cut the nose down from there, just like that. We slowly begin to work up. Our nose, and we cut in. Let's get our nose out here a ways. Okay, let's go ahead and cut our nose back quite a bit. All right. This all has to come forward. Okay. I want to cut back on this just a little bit, give me a little bit more room up here, and a little bit more room up here. Try to come out. I want that nose to come out a pretty good ways. Okay. Now let's kind of come down like this. And let's come down with our age lines like that. That will give us even more room on that nose. Like that, and then I'm going to make a large cut here. And bring that chin down somewhat. It's always a little bit difficult to get up in these areas here. And you take these. And I want to cut a little bit more right in here. And a little bit more right in there like that. Okay? Okay. And then we simply come down with a strong insert here in the eyes. In the eyes here. Now isn't just like this. Okay.